pouring myself some soda in the cup here. Watch.
It completely vanishes from inside the cup.
A can of soda, poke a hole right in the bottom of the can. Oh. Electrical tape, a rubber band, and a metal washer. Tie one end of the rubber band onto the washer. Pull the rubber band through, tie it onto the strip of tape.
Just let off the pressure with your finger, and it will spring into the mouth of the can.